So yeah, this is my record release. During quarantine time, I wrote a bunch of songs and I played all the parts. And it's just something I've always wanted to do, and I had time to do it. And it was in a really dark time. I mean, it was a dark time for everybody. That shit sucked. But it like really sucked, you know? I was dealing with a lot of family shit, and so that became these songs. So these things are very personal. It's kind of like exposing a journal. But I love you guys. I am so fortunate to have such a friends and family. It just means everything. During those times, my mom had some serious health issues, and she had to be in a full-time care facility, and I couldn't see her because of COVID, and it was heart-wrenching, and this song is about those final years and trying to navigate that, and it's called Boo. We'll be right back. 7-part fucking fucked up story of my quarantine. It's a really shitty subject. Nobody likes talking about it, but
diarrhea
is also terrible. Yes, but much more seriously, it's a disease that people are mad at. You know, and people say like only alcoholism is a disease you can have that people are mad at you. And it's not true. You know, there's depression that leads to being suicidal, and I've said it before, when someone takes their life, say, that's the most selfish thing you can do. And it's just, in someone's eyes, everything is so shit that they're not thinking about that, you know? And so there's things like the 988, which is awesome. We're making leaps, we're doing steps to take care of mental health. So fuck yeah, 988, that's awesome. But, you know, obviously, you know, reach out to your friends, reach out to your family. But more importantly, if you are that person, you know, just know, it doesn't matter what the situation, people would rather fucking have you here.
Yeah.
No matter what, they'd rather have you here. So, this song is for my brother Greg, and it's called Election.